Hey y'all, been a couple days. Sorry about that. This was going to be a music run, but I decided, let's turn it into a proper Madness Estate episode. Anyways, this is just a short veteran farmstead run with a all damage party of Phantom, Grave Robber, Jester, and Kraken Slayer. So, get right to it, yeah? Yes? We have Richard the Phantom with Assassinate, Shadow Cloak, Marked Fate, and Merciful Strike. With two of his personal trinkets. Katarina. I was going to get Lil. Let's just rename her Audrey. I had a skin I was going to use for her real quick. This one right here. But we're going to use the Lucky Grave Robber skin. We're running Shadow Fade, Throne Dagger, Poison Darts, Toxin Trickery. We're running another Kraken Slayer with Blood and Water, The Kill, Ebb and Flow, and then Sarmenti the Jester with Dirk, Alley, Solo, and Slice Off with Recovery Charm and Jar of Slime. So, get right to it, yeah? Shouldn't it be, let's give everyone a Kraken Ribbon. Go for a little bit more XP, and get to explore in this area. Do 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 do. Shouldn't it be too much of an
Handsome
issue
reward
clearing this
for a task well
dungeon.
performed.
Right? Having that extra hallway walk speed also helps. Alright, who is our trap disabler? Grave Robber is. Huh? Gotta fight? No? Really? Don't mind if I do that. Let's head up here. Come on, give me a good fight. Drop it. We don't take those in this playthrough. You know better than that, Mr. Helmet.
Mind that such
Hey.
missteps are the exception and not the rule.
I can't have 70% random target chance, not with Jester. That would be terrible. So far, whole lot of nothing. Farmstead runs can be very painful or very, very profitable in shards. Right now, we need a lot of shards. Grave Robber, take care of that. You, Audrey. We have a room battle coming up. So, let's ready ourselves. Three, two, one. You gonna go craving yet, Mr. Jester? No? All right. Okay, we have a harder. Okay. We have a crystallized boil up front, two workers, and a taskmaster in the back. So, let's start off with opening with Solo. Get a mark on him. Here we are. And let's see. I could start working these guys down. Let's do that. Huh? I would like Richard to. Ow! I would like Richard to land a hit on this thing.
A
There we are.
decisive pummeling.
Good. That'll make this next attack even better. That's fine.
The abyss
All right.
returns
The
even
kill.
The boldest game.
See ya. And then her trinket can get to work. Whew. Jester, Jester, Jester. The squishiest one of this team. Everyone's squishy. Alright, do we finale now? We finale now.
Decimated.
Heal? You. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. All right, perfect. Do a little Shadow Cloak action. There we are.
Inspiration and improvement.
Bye. Capricious sucks. It really does. I have like what two characters with it? Audrey and Plague Doctor. Paracelsus. Fear that sucks, don't mind. It? Alright. You know, I didn't really think this team through too terribly. I need to adjust some of their skills. Give Audrey lunge and probably Gethering on Richard. Alright. You done? No, you're not. Not quite. You're almost done. Okay. Merciful strike. Get rid of you. Formation is broken. Maintain fine. The offensive. And we can finish you continue off. Do we need to kill the crystal? Them no, we don't. Good. Alright, perfect. Field manual for tanker.
Unwanted attention.
Unwanted attention, yeah, collector alert. Even though I don't think collector can spawn here. Do I need a clear horror? Yeah, let's clear the horror. Yo. More shards. Thank you very much. Let's keep going. Let's keep going, ladies and gentlemen. Alright, let's give you the Shadow Fae, give you lunge. Richard. The Shadow Cloak, let's give you Deathering. There you go. And let's get that going on ya. Get that corrosive vial. Poison. Alright. Two stun vines and two chickens. Not the most glorious compositions to come up against. Of course, especially when that happens. Alright. Let's see how we can correct this. Let's see. 2-4, blight. Work that thing down. Best I got at the moment.
How quickly you the dick. Turns.
These things suck. Go. Alright, let's see what they do next. Right. Oh, pecking order. Alright, let's get that going. You're fine. You're fine. Okay. Let's see. Assassinate? You know what? I'm gonna put a mark on that thing. Sounds like a good plan to me. Damn it. I forgot those things target only mark. That's not good. That's not good at all. Let's see what we can do to correct this. Alright. I believe in death will resist. I believe in dodge. I believe in death will resist. Oh boy. Oh boy. Please don't. No. No. Woo. Good miss. Please no. Thank you. Good gesture. I love you, gesture. Let's see. Get rid of that thing. Surges as the enemy crumbles. Oh, what a risky team. Alright, the kill. That's fine.
A time to perform beyond
no! Leave him alone! Leave Sarmenti alone! He's just a lad. Look at that chicken. Falls, a faint hope this thing gonna die to blight? Yes, it will. Of course you lay an egg. Of course you do. Why not? What else but chickens are gonna do? 3-6. Mark that piece of shit. No?
The slow death.
Good.
Unforeseen.
Alrighty. Bleed? Yeah, bleed. Get rid of you. Please proc on the jar slime. No? Okay. I guess you won't.
Slowly. Gently.
Alrighty. Life is taken. What a terrible team this is. Heal you up. And let's keep going with this terrible team. Alrighty.
Packs,
shovel onyx.
Are often low on supplies.
I'll be quiet, ancestor. Ottoman.
If only treasure could
Vagabond's cloak. 10 dodge minus 10 death blow resist. Could be useful. Do I just use this normally? Okay. Interesting. Oh. Well. That was easy. That was easy. Let's see what is also ahead of us. Break that down. Keep moving. Right? Obstacle and a room battle. Let's do it. I believe this shouldn't be too difficult. Shouldn't be too bad, right? Title of this video, let this be a lesson. Cultus. Weird, but okay. I'm not gonna... Nah, screw it. Let's just do it. Alright. Yep. We all know you love your stressful incantation. That's fine. Yeah. We all know you love your crits. Jesus Christ. Okay. Go flood in the water. Oh, you're dead. Mark you. Alright. See what comes up with this. Surprised no one afflicted yet. Delete you. Well, yeah, it's working out. Ouch. Merciful strike. Deny them dying to the dot.
Give them no quarter.
Aha! We're doing something, lads. Do 4 damage. I'm getting rid of that. I gotta get rid of that Capricious. Both you and Paracelsus need to get rid of that. Okay. What's next? You gonna scratch my back? Nothing better to do. Okay. This is a terrible team. All things considered. Oh, virtue. Many thanks.
In the face of chaos, but not all right. This one. Not today.
Alright, truth be told, guys, I'm only putting this out so I have a video for today. Excuse the terrible team. Nah, I'm kidding. I have more plans for it, but I'm too lazy.
This expedition.
Let's see it for what it is. Nope, just activate normal. Okay. Visage of Violence. Rampart. Perfect. Alright. Not terrible. We got Gathering Swarm, 4,500, 33,000. About roughly what I spent already. So, pretty good. Got a couple more people up to level 3. And you are gaining way too much XP. What the hell? Predictable minus 10 accuracy after first round. Ugh. Hello. Malicious for Sarmenti. Don't mind if I do. Don't mind if I do.
Let me share with Ready? You the terrible wonders I have come to know.
Nothing new here. As to be expected. Alright, y'all. That was a quick little short veteran run. We need to correct some of our heroes here. Not you. Aldry? Goodbye. With that, Capricious. Paracelsus? You too. Capricious? Get out of here. We don't need that here. Serena? Kawasaki's disease, get rid of that. Alright, rest of y'all, get stress healed. Duncan is Crimson Curse. So let's do that. Getting a little low on our gold, but that's fine. That's fine. It's totally fine. Totally fine. Totally. Quickening satchel. That ain't bad. The one hag. Buckshot. Graceful Nambawi. Alright, for Grove Tender. Let's take a look at our boils at level 2. Do I take a Jason out? Do I take a Vigilante out? And have fun with that. I smell a Vigilante solo coming up. Thinking about it. What do you guys think? You guys want to see a Vigilante solo? Like, official solo on the Madness Estate? Or do we just use them normally? Because I have... Where is it at? I have his stim pack. I just need some other... trinket. Maybe something to amplify his dodge. That would be enough, I think. Or cracked gong for more accuracy on his riposte. Skaven Dice could do as well. Hell, Profane Skull could do it. But that he would take stress on kills. Oh no. Anyway, ladies and gentlemen, this has been Sorting Helmet. Apologies for the rougher video. But I'll see you guys in the next one. About a day or two from now. Brr. Oh yeah. The YouTube spiel. Dislike, leave a comment, and don't subscribe. See you when I see ya. Reverse psychology, you know? And all that YouTube jazz. Brr.